All right, it's not a vending machine for snacks. Instead, it hands out books. When students over at Henry and Evelyn Bozarth Elementary School earn enough rewards for positive behavior in the classroom, they can buy their favorite book from the vending machine. Clark County School District tells us the machine was purchased thanks to a fundraiser organized by a parent-teacher organization.